Of course, having done a health and safety risk assessment first.